aka Vinny Vintage. I'm here today with
Mark Walters, the fashion designer of Mark Walters. There's nobody else could wear my name than me, you know, so I gotta be Mark Walters.
Very unique gentleman.
Thank you.
Okay, so Mark, we're gonna start off with inspired you? What inspired your style, your line, your fashion? What inspired you?
Well, what really inspired me is like when I was younger, my mom didn't tell me this till like 15, that I was making my sister down clothes, like hand sewing them.
A natural. Right.
So I keep pursuing other things, but always stay in the art, you know, kind of thing. I was drawing, painting, sculpting actually. And then I came to actual fashion. I was showing my creativity to fashion and working with fabric. So when gaining that different quality, like cotton, polyester and all that stuff, and like working together and form something that's beautiful in my piece that you will see.
Right.
Even this piece here in my pants, you know, it brings out that freeness that I have, that the woman could portray, like walking down the street, and you have a million words, like a picture worth a thousand words.
Now these are like a gym style.
Yeah, so it's like a regular out, wear, yeah.
Okay, got you.
Because I'm always
wear.
On the move, so I need something to be, relaxed. Like the weather today was horrible, so you have to be something that could be chilled and upright.
Now, is there a material, I mean, I know you're a designer, so, mm-hmm. you know, you deal with a lot of fabrics.
Mm-hmm.
Is there any fabric in particular that you prefer to use?
I prefer to do upholstery fabric because the thickness to it and people want to know what it is, you know, because
okay.
most of the jackets are upholstery.
Right.
You know, and the texture of it give me that line that I need, like, because all my jackets, my over pieces are like so textured and layered.
Okay.
So when you see the lines, you see how the fabric actually goes straight with
go.
It.
Yes.
So
yes,
yeah.
Sir.
Like this piece, you can see how the color would just stand on its own.
Right.
But it's kind of a fleece, which is a different one. I like stuff that's stiff that could work with my shapes and lines.
So are you more of a winter designer, summer, or just anything?
I'm all around. I'm
right.
all around
Universal.
It. I just like to do more layering pieces. Even for spring, I know we have a cold time in spring.
Yes.
So it's you could take it off, put it on. It's up to you, up to the buyer. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, is there any particular person in fashion right now, designer, that you may grab inspiration from?
It's a many. I think every designer, like young designer now, they actually have to take inspiration from another designer because they've been there.
Absolutely.
They know what goes and what doesn't go. So. It depends on what I'm designing. Say for a coat, I'll probably go with Rick Owens or something like Victor and Ralph, you know, stuff like that. And then for dresses, I would like tame it down to Zac Posen. It depends on the client that I have or the vision that I'm envisioning. So it's up to those two right now. I actually love everybody's work. Fashion is a thing that encouraged me to do more, to push my limits. So it's
okay.
everything I see, like every fashion week I go to, I get inspired. Even on the train, like to work, I get inspired that way. I always have my sketchbook, and I need to buy two more because
keep it handy.
These
I see
pages
that one is
cool. These pages are done,
that
so
one
I need to get
cool.
a new one. Thank you.
Okay, well here's the
fabric.
Here's the $1 million question. In one word, describe your fashion line.
In one word.
As a designer, give me one word. Strong.
That's hard.
or even if it make it easier, even a sentence, phrase, something that would describe your fashion line.
Young, bold, and beautiful.
Young, bold, and beautiful.
Yeah.
Kind of like Sofa.
Yeah, because you know, it's the girl that wears it have all these moves, but you would never know it
right.
because the garment is holding it in. And it build her, it create, actually hold her in to be secure in everyday life that she does. So I think bold, young, and beautiful. But the age doesn't really matter.
Or young, bold, and beautiful.
Any way you put it, it's the three words, and they are great together. And it's always inspirational, so I'll put that in there.
Awesome tag. Okay,
yeah.
So all the viewers out there, all the fashion lovers, tell them where they can follow you, where they can find your work, all the pieces.
You can find my work on Instagram. Everybody do Instagram now. Selfies is a new thing. But my Instagram is JOLIE Jolie 73. So you can follow me there. Or you can just type my name in, Mark Walters, with a K. And yeah, that's me. Facebook is there. I don't really update so much because I'm mostly on Instagram.
Okay.
So Facebook is there, and I will have my website launching soon. So
thank you, Mark.
Thank
I really
you so
appreciate
much.
Your
Thanks
time,
for having
brother.
Me.
All right.
Thank you.